the moment of eclosion or hatching of the Hemiptera eggs. The so-called true bugs belong to the order Hemiptera and look remarkably like the adults. That's because they have a partial metamorphosis. These eggs are also parasitized by wasps very often. The little black wasps inside the eggs are not moving. They seem to be dead, but in reality, they are finishing the pupation process and soon will abandon the eggs.